Let's go on a quick tour of the Juno itself before we start talking about how to use it every day. Infrared sensor at the top, down at the bottom, full color touchscreen. Actually makes this real easy to disinfect, which is nice, instead of knobs and things. Three drivers, two mid-range drivers and a bass driver, makes it sound really good, especially compared to flat speakers. We've designed this to be in a line array. And a line array is something you probably don't think about at a concert. You'll see those big vertical sets of speakers, and engineers have made each speaker in phase with the one right below it. And so that's what we've done with the Juno. It actually presses the sound into the room. It actually fills the room with sound without having to be louder. The other thing we've built into the Juno is a feedback suppression. It's a digital chip. It monitors the sound hundreds of times a second. So if I were to stand right in front of it, it wouldn't squeal. So this means you can put it right in front of the classroom and not have to mount it in the side or the back, which really doesn't sound right to your students. You are able to add additional speakers. If you have a big room, perhaps a shop or a band room, you can add extra sensors, additional mics, student mics as well, up to four of these. You can also add additional microphones and a drop-in charger. Because of the feedback suppression, you can mount it anywhere on the wall with a VESA mount or just sit it up on a file cabinet. It should be up fairly high, higher than normal, around the eye level for the touch screen. And the corner is fine, even right beside your whiteboard, no problem. Okay, let's take a quick tour of the mic. First of all, you just walk into a room and it works. No pairing codes, no link codes. You don't have to remember any of that. And you don't have to share your mic as well. So if you're rotating this year instead of your students, again, you just walk in and it works. The other thing about infrared that's a huge advantage is that it does not go through walls. So there's a wonderful element of privacy, because I promise you, you'll forget you have this on. You go to lunch, worse perhaps, you go to the restroom, and you, with our mic, you don't have to worry about coming back to a bunch of embarrassed students. So. Third generation infrared makes it very powerful, bounces all throughout the room. And you can even add additional mics, student mics, a drop-in charger. If you add up to four student mics, we'll put an additional slot in the back. Otherwise, the Juno comes natively. It can handle two mics, typically a student and a teacher mic. One advantage of having such a quality teacher mic is you may not know, but PowerPoint allows you to close caption yourself. And it's live, as you can see. So it helps you to talk slower, but it's incredible value. It's of incredible value to your ESL students to actually see your words as you speak them, or to students with hearing difficulties, with hearing disadvantages. It's a super powerful tool that a quality mic gives you the ability to do that. Again, you can walk around the room and it's still picking up your voice perfectly, so the captions are very accurate. And then down the road, by adding the Juno onto the network, again with another slot in the back, the mic can become a panic button, and we can actually use it to trigger things, again, down the road. One of the advantages of having student mics is for incidental learning. So when students ask questions, others learn along with them, and it's especially true when you get into hybrid distance learning.